father of India's space program, Vikram Sarabhai established the Indian Research Space Organization project for India's launch of the first satellite, Aryabhatta. Foreseeing the need for liquid fuel energies for ISRO's civilian programs, Nammi Narayan introduced the liquid fuel rocket technology in India in the early 1970s. Milliswami Annadurai is the project director for Chandrayaan 1, Chandrayaan 2, as well as MOM or the Mars Orbiter Mission. Aluru Silin developed the key instruments on Chandrayaan 1 as well as Mangalyaan. Known as the Rocket Woman of India, Ritu Karithal conceptualized and executed Mangalyaan's onward autonomy system. K. Radhakrishnan scripted India's modern multi-mission ground station for the Earth Observation Satellites and Remote Sensing Agency. Contributor development of the NI Synthetic Aperture Radar Technology, Tapan Mishra co-designed and developed the C-band Synthetic Aperture Radar, or the SAR, for the RISAT-1. UR Rao has successfully launched INSAT satellites that have given a thrust to telecommunications in remote parts of India, hugely benefiting the villages. The infamous former IAF pilot Rakesh Sharma was India's first cosmonaut who flew aboard the Soyuz T-11. Last but not the least is K. Kasturi Rangan, who has headed the launch of the vehicles PSLV and the GSLV.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.